The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want.
The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want.
Yeah. Okay, the plates and all the utensils are over here.
The food is over here, and the plate is all the way around there. I'm going to revisit this next year.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is Aunt Margaret and Lasada stealing cake from the party, and we just want you to know we got it on tape.
Are you saying? Everywhere I go, you saying something.
I'm saying that I love you.
These are carrot cake, chocolate cake, and coconut cake.
They eat all this, and they're going to be jumping out the ceiling. I had to come over there and say, say something.
I have nothing to say because you want to put it on camera and I don't want it on there.
I'm going to eat up all this food.
This, you're not funny. You heard what I said.
It's not funny.
Okay, how does that taste?
They're good.
That's good.
You want some
That's corn? Good.
Loretta, you got anything to say about these ladies, these nice ladies we have here?
Yes, I do. Oh, I don't have to go. Oh, I thought it was a microphone or something. Okay, I just want to say I really, really appreciate these young ladies for coming out and spending Christmas with us. I want to say that one of the most precious things you can give somebody is your time. Because once it's gone for good and never retrieved. So if you give me your time, I just think that that's so precious. And I thank you for giving me your time. You shared your time with me today.
You okay.
And oh, nice. I hope you enjoyed yourself. And come back anytime, anytime.
Oh, that was so nice. Oh, that was so nice. We really enjoyed ourselves.
I know you gotta go, so no.
Mm-hmm. We gotta go because we gotta transfer drivers because this driver has had it.
Okay, so
so but I want
to give me one little place right there.
It was so nice being in Mr. and Mrs. Wilson's home. Or should I say brother and sister Wilson's home? Whichever. Whichever. My love extends to them not only here in this dining room today, but eternally. God bless you real good for having us here. And my sister's here too, Margaret. Do you have anything to say, Margaret? How did you enjoy the dinner?
Oh, the dinner was lovely and good. It was so good.
So precious. And look like you're still going.
I am so full because I don't eat that much.
But you sure
but ate. I ate it today and I ate enough so I won't be hungry next week.
And she's just and going on and on and on and on. And she's still eating. So she must have really enjoyed it.
You don't know how sweet it is. Nana, you cutting the pound cake?
Yeah, I'm cutting the pound cake.
Do you like it?
That one's about to fall on the floor. I'm going to catch it because she's going to have a red rose. It's not about to fall on the floor. It's about to fall to the end of the table.
Isn't yeah, the table because they'll be out here.
Thank you.
Okay, let me let go. No, this is, I just need some.
Okay.
And I'm going to get you your stuff. I'm not used to cameras all in my face. Because it makes me think I did something wrong.
Police after you.
That's what you keep shining lights.
You've been told the truth after a while, like, no. I did it.
I did it.
They got him up here for a purpose. Taking pictures.
That ain't funny.
There's no reason. Why are your husband always shining that light?
Baby, get used to it.
Get six.
You see, no, Ryan.
No, I'm just here with my sister.
No.
Why not?
Ryan, don't. When I say no, this no is no, and nothing
wait,
else.
Is that
real? Ryan, no more.
No, I was saying, is that real velvet?
I don't know.
I use my phone more than I use my finger.
He said, uh-huh, he knew that.
I can see you sliding too.
I saw that too.
What is that? <Okay. laughs> <It's on laughs> <to you. laughs>
He's a cold cracker.
Okay. I'm coming.
I just don't know which order you went, forward or backwards.
No, that's all we don't know.
How you
what are the numbers?
Is it like 04 something?
0459. 456.
Harry Carey.
Oh, hey! Harry Carey here. Greetings from beautiful downtown Las Vegas, Nebraska. We got a pitcher's duel going. It's the Detroit Tigers 21, the Montreal Canadiens 19. Hey, Key LaFleur just hit a grand slam. Let's not forget, boys and girls, next week is National Take Your Dog to Camp Week. Before you take your dog to camp, make sure you clip his wings so he won't fly away. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, the Pope is in the house with a group of Cardinals. Those are the only Cardinals the Cubs can beat. Holy cow.
And a happy new year.
And a happy new year.
Did I complete your sentence?
Yeah.
I was doing it too. I walked around.
Well, say something.
Happy Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
You are so sweet. Thank you.
I love you.
Hi, Merry Christmas.
Is that all you got to say?
Yeah, Merry Christmas from Cheryl Morrow. Always guiding. This is what? What is this? This is my 40. just forget it. Anyway, thank God for another year, another life, another chance to get it right. So Merry Christmas to everybody. So hopefully I find somebody and get married next year.
Okay. Who, you?
Yeah.
Is there a cloth bait for that?
Huh?
Is there a cloth bait for that?
Yeah. My timer's running out. Well, I'm losing my shelf life. I want to get it for my sexy run out. I can still trick them now. So I got to move fast. So call it out. She said, see my pearls, see my pink. It's Cammy.
And then she got some other ones. And then she told him, I'm glad I can help her. So yeah, and it's like, and it's psychotic.
Encourage.
Dana, this is from you.
Okay, that's from me.
Oh, there's something else.
Oh, you got me
two in there. Keila, you didn't even know.
No, I didn't even know. That means somebody
looked at this. Let me see, turn around. That's nice.
I thought it was
that's
a
nice.
That's a
swagger. That's nice.
It was a medium. That means it fits tight.
Something's wrong with my kids. I promise y'all. I did not drink.
They got two jobs.
Hold on, Denise, I heard. Thank you, Aunt Denise. That's all I heard. Thank you, Aunt Denise. What's up? Thank you, Uncle Ryan. It was nothing like that.
You told me you don't even know what she got us.
I'm just saying. I have to look out for my nephew because I have to look out for him. Jeez. Thank you, Aunt Denise. She can make my clothes.
Oh,
we all
want
matching outfits.
Who helped you?
Who helped me?
Yeah.
Nobody helped me.
Thank you.
All right, guys.
All right.
You have to come and make it close.
Yeah. Like
hey, I bought my wife a lawnmower so she could cut that grass.
Your wife not even ever tell her. It's my kid. My kid's wife, I got something for you.
Okay. Nana, you and I.
Okay. Okay, wait a minute. Come on.
Oh, Kimmy. Why? Yeah, she got the edge. Don't put in there. You just got your hair done, Kimmy.
Oh.
Boom.
Wait a minute, you have to see.
I tried.
Okay, they let Denise go shop by herself for this ornament. So Denise got us an ornament to commemorate when we went to Florida together. And so it's 2014, and Ryan and Denise went to Florida with us. They got some white people.
Wait a minute. Oh, hey, man, you were just a fingernail polish.
Why we get the white people?
Spray painted.
This is me and Punch, and this is Denise and Ryan. It says Florida Vacation. And so
that's awesome.
Ryan said, Denise, I think it's going to be wrong. And he said, she's going, where did you get the ring? She said, I didn't even think about that. So when I looked at it, I said, oh, this is so cute, so cute. I said, but when we get the white people. Ryan said, what's it right? I didn't think about that. No, that's fine.
You
want to be
like you usually do.
Let me see. Show me the other one.
Loretta, you can fix it.
I love it, though. I love Umi.
This is one.
This is me and Punch and our grandkids.
Oh, okay.
Isn't that cute? So I like, when I put my tree up, it's like going down memory lane.
This is from Space and Pom Pom in 1992. It's got 1992, which is in the pom pom. This is Ryan. No, this is my grandkids. This is Keelan when he was born. This is Ryan when he was 8 years old. He made me this. Let's see, I got a whole bunch of them. Okay, this is mine from Daddy. This is Cracker Barrel. Right here, reminds me of Cracker Barrel. Cracker Barrel. This is a ring when we moved into this house.
Gucci.
When we moved into this house, she gave me this. The little home with the door to remind me that we moved in 1999.
Santa, tell me if you're real.